The German Pavilion making a statement this year. Open doors to refugees, unlike the others. They even broke a hole in the walls to emphasize the statement. Ironically, such a fascist building built in the 30s, now showing humility and humanitarianism. Germany.